The leading fashion house of Chanel has appointed Jennie Kim to be a brand ambassador. Jennie is a singer, rapper, and dancer, best known for her musical work as a member of BLACKPINK and as a solo artist. She is not only recognized for her musical talents, but also for her stylish looks and work in fashion. Since she captures the spirit and romanticism of Chanel through her effortless, elegant, cool, and millennial style. Jennie is lovingly nicknamed Human Chanel by her fans, as she appears in music videos, performances, appearances, numerous fashion publications, and in her everyday looks wearing Chanel garments. The idol has a very special relationship to fashion and nostalgic feelings of Chanel. In an interview, Jennie shared, "I feel a different sense of accomplishment and pride when I create new visuals with a brand I like, compared to when I work on music." She is heavily involved with high fashion, and her style portfolio has range from brands like YSL, Calvin Klein, Gucci, and Prada, to all industry-level brands. When it comes to Chanel, the house aims to be modern and not only upkeep the prestige and integrity that was created by the founder, but also have a great appeal to those who are trend-aware. The Korean spokesperson stated, "Jennie's loyalty to the brand, as well as her trendy style, matches well with Chanel's image, making her the suitable choice to be brand ambassador, which is defined as a person who is formally recognized or employed by the brand as a representative to raise brand awareness. Often they are the face most commonly thought of when it comes to the fashion house, as they embody the identity of the brand through not only appearance, but also demeanor and values. This is done to carry on legacy and build the image of the brand, communications of the house internally, as well as externally, and increasing profit and brand asset value. Jennie upkeeps the brand's elegant image and charismatic presence. To aid in this, her sentimental connection shines through." In an interview with Elle Indonesia, she stated, "I remember when I was little, I would look through my mother's wardrobe and search for whatever vintage Chanel I could find." She brings this lifelong love for fashion into her music. For her solo debut, she was heavily involved with the looks to be featured in her music video. The amount of thought and care put in is admirable, as she would choose each outfit to accompany the song in various ways, from emotional points to conveying the song's message. In other music videos, Jennie sports Chanel as well, such as the How You Like That music video, where she can be seen in a Chanel Spring-Summer 2020 dress, Chanel gloves, and a top, as well as in Kill This Love, where she is wearing Chanel Resort 2019, along with another set of Chanel gloves. Many of her stage outfits to perform consist of classic Chanel pieces to sets and accessories that integrate into the look of BLACKPINK. Their style has been defined as a mixture that is active and improvisational, but also elegant and luxurious. The stylist states, "It's my vision to create a really different idea of their look, to be the epitome of women's fashion in South Korea, to create a new milestone." The group is more loved by people who follow fashion. Often when people think of high fashion, they think of Chanel. Jennie contributes this to the group's aesthetic through her personal style and hand of Chanel, as the other members do with their fashion houses of Dior, Celine, and YSL. In addition, BLACKPINK members are featured in numerous international fashion publications. Jennie shot her first pictorial for Chanel Beauty with Harper's Bazaar Korea in January 2018. This was paired with the I Love Makeup video campaign, where she showcased her versatility of charms through her modeling skills to suit the makeup's essence. In Vogue Korea November issue 2019, Jennie had a 12-page spread dedicated to her stylish Chanel looks. A new take on the iconic timeless tweed, styled into a more cute, playful look, as well as variations of the It bag Chanel 19. For Dazed Korea 2019 x Chanel, Jennie modeled the clothing from Chanel Spring 2019 ready to wear. She stated, "Chanel is a brand I've always dreamed about. I thought it would be great to work with them once, and now it's become a reality." She graciously accepts the name Human Chanel and appreciates recognition. For Vogue Korea, March 2021, Jennie officially was noted as a fashion editor. Previous to this, she expressed that she would want to work as a magazine editor or a fashion designer if she were not an idol. Here, this dream becomes a reality. She decided on her own concept, hair, makeup, and style. She put together Chanel denim and adorned herself with the luxurious, minimalist, clean jewelry and a more casual pair of slides. A grounded, down-to-earth look. She also did a few classic black and white looks that were showcasing the little black dress as well as monochromatic themes. The looks have duality to them, dulcet, delicate, and feminine, as well as edgier, darker, and trendier, to take the classic offerings and breathe new life into them. Jennie works with Chanel to her personal taste and gives outfits personality while maintaining the original integrity of each piece. These are just some examples out of many of Jennie's editorials and campaign work, by which Jennie brings a mindful and inspired approach on set. She also brings this to her commercials, taking on the liveliness, lovely, and vibrant nature of the brand, conveying her love for fashion and channeling the house's spirit within her fashion work. In the campaign for Fall-Winter 21-22, Ready to Wear, the ambassadors and friends of the house showcase their Chanel looks while waiting for the runway to start. Here, Jennie is styled in a trendier take on the classic little black dress, with embellishments to finish off the look, accompanied by her dog Kuma. Not only has Jennie attended fashion shows virtually, but also has gone in person. She made her first attendance at a Chanel show as a representative, where she sat alongside icons Pharrell Williams and Pamela Anderson. For spring-summer 2019, Jennie was dressed in a two-piece suit from Cruise 1819, the mini flat bag in a beaded light blue tweed, three cocoa crush rings, and a sandal to match the atmosphere of the beach-oriented collection. Jennie went to Fall Ready to Wear of the same year, wearing a simple chain-trim Chanel shift dress, complete with a logo belt and sleek black pumps. A look in honor and paying respect to designer Karl Lagerfeld. To watch spring-summer 2020, Jennie was seen in the Camilla boat top with light wash, wide-legged denim, a look of comfort and signature feminine style, bringing in aspects of the BLACKPINK streetwear look.
Growing up, like, Chanel was my dream, like a fantasy, and to be a part of it just means a lot, and I enjoy every part of it, and I'm excited to make more exciting things with Chanel.
For attendance of spring-summer 2021, Jennie sported Chanel Resort's 21 navy dress, graceful accessories, and Chanel fine jewelry. While discussing her impressions, Jennie exhibits her knowledge of fashion and personal taste she found within the collection.
저는 개인적으로 이렇게 샤넬 레터링이 프린트돼 있는 블랙 앤 화이트 드레스가 있었는데 이렇게 오프 숄더에 뭔가 플로이한 느낌이 너무 예뻐서 기회가 된다면 저도 입어보고 싶습니다.
Jennie is not only present at Chanel runways, but also makes appearances at many of the fashion house's events. She was seen sporting a pre-fall 2017 blazer converted into a mini dress with boots from autumn-winter 2017, paired off with a quilted bag, belt, and necklace. A classic Jennie take on the classic Chanel look that is youthful, trendy, and accessible. Uniquely, in another variation of the suit, Jennie transforms it for the Coco Crush fashion event, an elegant, sexy, proper version of the black and white Chanel imagery, pairing a blazer with a simple mini tube top and white trousers. Jennie attended the Chanel Pharrell Williams capsule collection launch event. In support of her fellow Chanel musician, she performed solo at the party, in addition to appearances of the fashion house. Jennie carries the Chanel motifs and dress codes into BLACKPINK appearances, as each member wears clothing from their respective brand. Jennie presents a simplicity and modernity that is fashionable, but not necessarily following what's trending. The Chanel woman paves her own path with respect to heritage, just as Jennie does. She inspires the fashion of many and sets trends often. On this, she states, "Ever since I was little, styling myself was my hobby. That's why I'm so thankful and amazed that lots of people are interested in my fashion preferences." Jennie, for fashion, is not only known for her looks. She has strong brand recognition and marketing power. On the Korean Business Research Institute's monthly individual girl group members brand power ranking, Jennie has placed first numerous times. On social media, the idol has far reach. She has received awards such as the most loved Instagram account in South Korea. As a byproduct, Chanel sales have boosted as people covet Jennie's Chanel garments. Jennie shares her love for fashion and personal style. Often she has Chanel styled to a relaxed essence and plays with pieces in differing ways to her preference. For instance, pairing a delicate ruffled cotton canvas Chanel blouse and the Gabrielle bucket bag, as well as a nude pump with denim, or a wool crepe jacket offset with black skinny jeans and Chanel trainers, then finishing it off with the Chanel white small round bag with gold detailing to unify the look. Overall, Jennie has not only displayed great personal style and skilled modeling, but also her knowledge and appreciation for fashion. During her time as Chanel ambassador, it is evident that the synergy between Jennie and Chanel has had great impact within fashion as both move forward creatively, inspiring the style of many with international appeal and carrying on the Chanel legacy into the future through not only looks, but spirit, to share her same connection she's had with the fashion house, with the world. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe, like, turn on notifications, and comment. Thank you so much for watching.